Hello, today we are going to mention transformation of public key to Bitcoin address. Public key is actually a point on the elliptic curve Bitcoin uses, and it is an X and a Y coordinate as seen, and this is a valid point on the elliptic curve Bitcoin uses. Address transformation requires to convert this public key to the hexadecimal format, and in Python, hex command serves this duty. A zero index value is its x coordinate, and we can convert it to hexadecimal format as seen, but it appends a 0x to the left, and we need to get rid of these characters, and luckily we can specify its starting index to the end to get rid of that, as then it's removed. And address transformation stays append a y coordinate to the x coordinate. And one index value is its y coordinate. And it also says append 04 to the left. And that's the demonstration of my public key in hexadecimal format. That's why I will create a public key hex variable. To store this. Now I need to apply several hashing algorithms several times. For example, SHA 256 and RAPIDMD 160 algorithms. To do digest a message, I will create a generalized function named hashhex, and algorithm, the hash algorithm name and the content we would like to digest will be transferred to the function. And here I will initialize the hashlib. What this requires to import hashlib library and initialize with the algorithm name. After that, update the hash object, and here I need to transfer the content, but content is in hexadecimal format, but update function expects the input in byte format. That's why I'm creating a new function named hex to byte. This will return codex dot, of course this requires to import codex library, because we will encode the content, and here we need to specify its encoding type, which is UTF-8, and here we need to define this is in hex format. Here we can convert the hexadecimal content to byte and update the hash object, and finally we can digest the message. This is the generalized functions. I will consume them to hashing. Now I need to calculate the hash of public key, and it says apply SHA 256 algorithm first. SHA 256 algorithm, and digest hash of public key. After that, apply RiptMD 106 algorithm. This will digest output. And the algorithm will be RiptMD 160. After that, it stays append double O to the left for the main network. And this is the hash of public key. Yes, it's calculated. After that, I need to calculate the checksum value. It says apply 2 times SHA 256 algorithm to hash of public key. I mean that apply 2 times SHA 256 to the hash of public key. And retrieve its first 4 bytes or first 8 bits. Retrieve its first 8 bits. And that would be my checksum. After that, append the checksum to the hash of public key. And that would be my address in 25 byte binary form. And this would be checksum appended hash of public key. And finally, the protocol says apply base 58 encoding to the binary address. I found an excellent implementation for base 58 encoding. You can clone it from this URL. I have copied the code and paste it to the base 58. py file in the same directory. Here, import it first, then consume its encoding function. We need to transfer the content in byte format. That's why I can consume this function here. That will be my final Bitcoin address. It's calculated, but as seen, it appends a B and apostrophe characters to the left and at the end of the string. We can get rid of them. Specifying starting index. I think minus 2. Sorry, minus 1. Same Bitcoin address is calculated finally after several steps. So in this video we have calculated the Bitcoin address from the elliptic curve public key. It requires several hashing algorithms and base 56 encoding algorithm. Thank you for watching and see you next time.